Since 1824, Braille has been the standard written language for the visually impaired. The medium has continued to evolve following technology. However, due to recent development of text-to-speech technology, the interest for learning Braille has decreased, thus causing it to be potentially lost in the future.
Braille masih digunakan untuk tunanetra, terutama bagi tunanetra yang baru mengenal Braille, dan untuk buku-buku eksakta.
Along with that, modern Braille devices are not as easily affordable for third world countries. Introducing Wonder Reader, V2. Wonder Reader is not just for learning Braille, it's for empowerment. As an accessible 3D printed Braille reader, Wonder Reader improves the educational opportunities for visually impaired individuals. All of this is an effort to reduce the gap in educational opportunities for visually impaired individuals. Wonder Reader directly communicates with the Android mobile app designed for teachers to communicate to students. The teacher can send their custom pre-made questions, which will appear on the student's device. The student can then reply with an answer which the teacher can easily see and check. Students can type their answer with Wonder Reader's built-in Braille keyboard, as well as use the button to listen to the question. After rounds of testing, we have some improvements coming in. A new iteration of the Wonder Reader device that takes into account the user's needs. Our companion app is now native on Android, making it easily accessible anywhere. Firebase stores teacher and question data for effortless scalability. Bluetooth Low Energy is used to connect and communicate between the app and the device, and allows for multiple device support. Google's text-to-speech API is used to create realistic-sounding voices.
Question 11 plus 13.
With our future aim of slowly expanding our reach to potential partners worldwide, Wonder Reader will be able to help visually impaired people all over the world to learn and grow. It's a tool that truly lives up to its name, Wonder Reader.